Third quarter is underway. St. Frank's with the ball first.
Come on, Dave!
Toes. Hits the
ball.
48-33. Now Patterson down 15. Trying not to let this thing get out of hand on him. Mungo. Missed it. Special rebound. Back over to Jones. Thomas. Blackwell. Hits the three, a huge one. 5-point game now. Jones.
Come on.
Falling. Inside. That's been out for more. Offensive foul. Jones inside, offensive foul.
Wash and call, ref! Wash and call, ref!
Deshaun Jones, Panthers basketball.
And Jones will inbound for St. Francis. Well, standing room only here at John and
more
day! Gymnasium. Ball went for three. Yes, sir.
Adrian Baldwin for three.
Back to 15 again. Jones with it. That's a three.
Hits
it.
Good job.
By Thomas. Cut the lead to 12 again.
Tyrone Thomas for three.
Jones. Falling. Falling again. Missed it that time.
Nope.
Rebound is Blackwell. Fast break. Numbers in the favor of Patterson. It was for a brief moment. Kick ball. Ball's going to stay with Patterson.
Foul on number 23, Jordan Toles.
Toles with a foul.
Clippers basketball.
That's St. Francis' second team foul so far on the court. Play, missed it. Mungo with the rebound. Missed it off the glass. Baldwin. Yeah. Gave it up. Oh no.
Clippers ball back basketball.
To Patterson. Just about halfway done here in the third quarter. The final game of the Baltimore Hoop Festival here at St. Francis today. As good as advertised. Kicks it back out. Back over. Fakes the jumper. And two shots coming out for Blackwell.
Foul call on number 15, Basaru Diop.
Diop with another foul call on.
Zach Blackwell, shooting two.
First shot's in. Cut the lead to 11. Level get the second one and cut the lead to 10. Missed it. Here comes Baldwin. Had Moore up the court. Not quite there. That's a high one by, rebound by Moore. He missed it.
Hold it. That was out of one out. Stay here.
Going to go Patterson's way.
Clippers basketball.
Cypress Jones, I see you in the house. We'll see him Monday when Dunbar meets Reservoir. That's the three. That one's short. Traveled and them feet moved as he was passing the ball. Ball back to Patterson. Clippers just trying to get it close, get it back within six. Start the fourth quarter, and then boy, we're gonna have a good finish if that is the case. Drive, hook shot, no good. Spin move, toe, inside, and Jones was able to handle. Still in the city with Dunbar, Patterson, Clifford Pauley, all them big major teams. Gotta go at each other. Foul.
Is that St. Frank? Foul call on number five, Edward Ferguson. Clippers basketball.
Coach of St. Frank, Nicholas Miles, liking the referee. He's been good to us. And the Dodge Sporting Network, that's a screen. Inside, puts it in! Yes,
Rayshon Jones.
Flips it over, toes back over to Baldwin. Lead to 9. 8 minutes left. Swinging it. Kicks it back over. Another swing, Jones for 3. That one spins out. Rebound to Patterson. Blackwell to Mungo. Mungo with the move. And a foul is called. How about that move?
Foul call on number 2, Kyle Royster. Gerard Mungo, shooting 2.
Huge free throws. Hits the first. BKD-TV is a website where sports live. Check out now the NFL picks for Wild Card Weekend. BKD-TV is a website where sports live, and also Wild Card Monday afternoon quarterback coming up on Monday. Ace inside. Foul is called against Royster. He's coming out to shoot a pair.
Foul called on number 12, Isaac James. Kai Royster shooting 2.
Royster shooting a pair. Foul by Isaac James, 6'6". Sophomore 4. First shot. No good. Second shot. That one is short too. Mungo with it.
All right, go high.
Mungo kicks it back to Jones. Jones gives it up to Thomas.
Keep moving. Move.
over Blackwell. 18 on the shot clock. Thomas again. Blackwell, we've had Thomas. 9 on the shot clock. Kicks it. Mungo from downtown. Spins out. Oh, almost an offensive rebound.
Panthers basketball.
We'll get it back. 2:03 left in the third quarter. Exactly. Up there in the third. Fakes it. Swings it over. That's a three. No. Ball to Thomas and the Clippers. In the blue. Mungo pulls up. Hits it.
Good job, kid.
We got a 5-point game again, folks. 53-48. The game of runs the defending 2A champion. Out of bounds, going to stay with St.
Panthers basketball.
Fouled. 16th foul already on St. Francis.
Foul call on number 23, Jordan Toles. Zach Blackwell shooting two. Timeout Panthers.
On St. Francis. Check it all out. Check it out on the Dice Sporting Network here on YouTube. Your home to Maryland High School football and basketball. Free throws coming out for Blackwell. Sophomore guard. Once again, a very young team. Only one senior on this Patterson team. That's Durian Pitts. That's the first. Over to Jones. We got a 3-point game, 53-49, 107 left in the third. From downtown, and
Adrian Baldwin for three.
The ace. Putting it down again. Seconds left here in the third quarter. Mungo spin move. Had to get it out of there. Jones. Thomas for three. Spins out. Rebound, here comes Jones. Got it in there.
Jones.
A late spurt here. Foul is called. Blackwell coming back to shoot the 1-1.
Foul call on number 5, Edward Ferguson. And technical foul call on number 5, Edward Ferguson.
With a technical also. See if it was an active shooting or not. Frustration by Ferguson there. I believe it's the technical shooting first. Got it in there. 8-point game, 58-50. Trying to cut it to 7 now. Missed it. That was the 1-1. You hit the first, missed the second. Now this is the 10. Cut the lead to 6 if he can get it. And he does. It's a 6-point game with Patterson getting the ball back. De La Cruz in the game.
31 seconds.
Shot clock is off, by the way. 19, 18 seconds, 16. 15, 14. 18, 12, 11, 10. 8-7, here we go. 6-5. Thomas. Float it up, missed it. That's the quarter.
End of the third quarter.
Did say that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to visit our concession stand. We still have hot dogs on sale for $1.
We're beginning the fourth quarter here on DSM on YouTube right after this.